Jackson, the Academy Award-winning director of Rain Man. And Robin Williams, the star of Dead Poets Society.
I'm in the mood for smoked chicken. How about you?
You're silly.
That's what I do for a living.
Woozy.
That's what we'll call it, the Woozy Helmet.
An extraordinary motion picture. Toys.
What's with her hair?
Not enough height.
She's a lightning rod. Any higher, she could trip birds.
She should take fashion tips from you.
A family is like peanut brittle.
I'm Superman. Nothing hurts me.
That hurt?
It takes a lot of sweetness to hold all the nuts together.
You left the kids in the car? Did you open the window a little crack so they could get some air?
They're not dogs, Ma. If they want to have air, they can open the window themselves.
Not moving to Florida. Neither is Mother.
Mother's in the room. She can make her own decisions. I'm not moving to Florida.
Please, don't call me Bibby anymore.
Why not? What's wrong with Bibby?
I deserve a beautiful name, Ma. Like Brigitte Bardot.
She's French.
Besides, Brigitte Bardot probably means Bibby Berman in French.
Mrs. Robinson.
Oh, you sure this wasn't the graduate?
Oh, God.
Why are you so crazy?
Call a few people on the street and ask them if their mothers are crazy. See how many say yes.
Come again?
Did I ever for one second get as much as I gave?
They need is somebody with an accent.
I am Joe Meledan.
On the positive.
Bay. I would be very honored if I can take you out for a coffee.
Who are you? You Cousin Minnie's kid, the gimp?
The man's a foreigner, and half the time I don't even know what he's talking about.
You are beautiful, beautiful.
Bell, I know.
Grab him. Hold on to it till your knuckles are raw. Don't wait till you're 80 to realize how precious life is.
It's funny how a little broken English
dinner is served
can put a family together again. Used people. Life's tough. So laugh a little.